doesn't matter how many videos you make about ham radio. But actually, amateur radio is about doing amateur radio. So that's what we're doing today. DX Commander Expedition down here. Got a nice little command tent over the top here. We're running battery power, so no diesel. This is all batteries. Guys are having a good time in the tent there. They're currently playing FT8. So we've live streamed a couple of times just to let people see what we do.
8 Papa 6 Nancy Whiskey, yeah, Barbados, hello, very good.
6 Yankee 5 Hotel Oscar, 6 Yankee 5 Hotel Oscar, you're on 5 and 6, 66 Montego Bay, Jamaica, over.
Jamaica, but...
We're up about 1,300 feet here. It's a place called Clee Hill, that's pretty high up. In fact, there's a big golf ball thing up there, something to do with air traffic control. I'm really pleased with this Clark mask, which we got off a government organisation. They were giving a couple of these away. Got a V2000 up there with some coax down to the station. And I think in an hour or so, Tom said he's going to cook dinner. So this, to me, is the ultimate weekend for a ham radio operator, where they can get out, get all the toys out, and enjoy and have some fun and talk to people around the world.
One and one. Okay, thank you for the one and one. You are 5 and 7.
57.
KI5RBC M0XXT portable.
73. That's the worst signal report I've ever had. Because if we move this phone here, we lose internet. Smell unit on so people back home can actually sniff this, Tom.
A big bacon sensor.
What are you guys doing over here? This is FTDX
10.
10, which that's not type approved for this weekend. You haven't agreed that with us, Mike. All of a sudden, I come along and it's in there. And Tom's having a little fiddle around with it.
So we're just commenting on how we like the digital noise reduction on this radio. It's amazing.
It's phenomenal.
The best I've ever seen.
I know, it's fantastic.
Yeah, it's a shame it's a Yaesu.
It is a shame it is a Yaesu.
VE3DN, yeah, hello. Fantastic. Kilo Golf 2, Mike. Hello, November 4, XTL, yeah. Very easy copy, 5 and 8.
Whiskey Charlie, 0, Lima.
Whiskey Charlie, 0, Lima, extremely strong. KE6, DOA.
Kilo 3, Echo, Lima, Golf.
Eric, you sound good, man.
Victor Echo 3 Delta November. VE 3 Delta November.
VE 3 DN, yeah, hello.
Hope this has inspired you to get out, Get yourself an old battery, a car battery or something. TS2000 or some... Yes, any old ham radio will do. A DX Commander or maybe N-Fed Halfwave. Any antenna would do it. You can get out to the hills where the noise level's low and go and have some fun and play ham radio. All right, see you all soon. Thanks for tuning in. We go back to my team now. Carry on playing. Okay.